Alright, shotgun challenge. So our third attempt on this. We could use either shotgun, either the pump or the semi.
I'm landing way back here.
Yeah, that's alright. It's getting a little demoralizing a little bit.
Oh god, that might be.
As we can find shotguns, it's easy, but to find ammo is actually really difficult. There's people over at the breakout cell there.
Oh yeah, I have two shotguns, so.
Oh, you do? I'm gonna come to you then. I'm gonna grab this chest and come
to you. Oh my, and a snowball launcher. Ooh, and a bush for you.
And a what for me?
A bush.
We can use that. We can make that pretty funny here. Oh, I do that crap all the time. It makes me so upset. Well, if we're doing the pistol challenge, I found a pistol, but that doesn't work right here. All right, I'm coming to Tyler. I ain't got crap on a shield. I hear gunshots. A lot and lots of them. All right, hook it up, Tyler. Just running off without giving me a gun. Thank you.
Yeah, there's people, I think, there's people to our right and there's someone to our left.
Yeah, let's kill the ones to the left. There's a lot of shots going on to the right.
Yeah, let them fight it out and then we'll just come and clean it up.
Take the sloppy seconds. Oh, hey, they're breaking trees over here, Tyler. Southeast. Over this hill. Let's see. Let's just see if they're near us, because I'm not going to chase anybody. I saw the leaves fall. Oh, screw it. I'm not going to bother. They're probably running away.
This house right here has been looted.
Yeah, it hasn't. Yeah. That's where I just was.
Someone north?
Oh, they just forgot the thing in the garage. Ooh, shotgun shells. That's what I need. Alright. Let's make our way across the football field. Soccer field. Football field, same thing.
No, there's someone running right into the front house. I was right in front of us, directly west. Treehouse.
Oh. That's all good.
Definitely a lot of fighting that's been going on over here.
Yeah, hopefully we'll find some shotguns lying around. In the house I'm at. He's sneaking upstairs to see you, but I'm coming up behind him. Hold up. Boom! Once, son! Alright, that's a good start.
There's just somewhere upstairs.
Yeah, there's a white pump up here if you want it. I know, I'm gonna get the door. Another one coming, Ty. I'm not gonna get the chest, I'm gonna focus on this guy.
No.
Another one. Stack once. They attempt to kill us.
There's not much here, but other. A lot of shot. Oh. There's okay, a green auto shotty down here, if you want it.
Alright, I'll take an auto shotty, because I only have two green pumps.
Yeah, I'll trade plenty of pumps. I have a lot of shotgun ammo now, though.
Yeah, I got 18. Alright, you not have
27.
A pump?
I do, I just have a white one.
Oh, yeah, I'll give you a green one.
Alright, then do you want your bush?
Sure, I'll take a bush. Alright, let's get it. Good start so far. Pumps to eat, bro.
Oh yeah. There's some shotguns in here.
Intro was so shitty just because we're so used to playing this at this point. Alright. Oh man. Nothing. gonna grab a white pump just for the heck of it. I'm probably never gonna use it. Not gonna reload it. Yeah, you can have that.
Nah, I already have two auto shotty, so.
So you said people head up to the clubhouse up there?
What house?
The.
Oh, no, I was talking about when I saw people running up. I saw, like, people that were right there in front of us.
Oh.
That's what I was talking about. The ones in the house that we just killed.
Yeah. I'm gonna show you that white prism smoke grenades. It's a giveaway we're gonna have to get out of things, sir. You good?
Yeah, I just shot a teddy bear.
Oh. Check it. That's called psychotic.
Yeah.
Let's see what's under the tree. Holy Christmas.
All the ones are looted.
Hopefully, slurp, I'm feeling it. Take that. Like, why do people just half loot nowadays?
I think it's because they're in a rush.
I know, but after I, like, win a fight, I'm like, I'm ready to go get my loot back. Grenades aren't even gonna bother with that, not gonna risk it.
Oh, okay. I don't know where you wanna go.
Yeah, it's a lot of open area between Pleasant and any other major area.
I know. We got a bad circle.
Yeah. We'll
probably chop down some trees so then, like,
have a little bit
of
a
push. Yeah.
These are, like, my favorite things to mine. These little, they're in the farms and stuff because they give you, like, 5 wood for one hit. So easy to get. They're just, nope. Tripping paranoid. Okay. Like trying to look around, paranoid. Scratch my head.
Oh, I definitely just shit myself.
That's gross. Okay. Through the door, Jake. Where's it taking us? Oh god. We got a lot of ninja-ing to do.
We just need to have building materials so that when we have to make a push, we can just
build. I have a bush, so when we go stealthy and you can hide behind me. Like, imagine how funny that would be towards the end of the game, dude, just sit. And, like, you're somewhere distracting them, and I'm just there, like, as a bush, and I just come up. That's a dog.
Very loud dog.
Alright. Making my way downtown. This is so much open area, I hate this. Just look at that. One city within the thing, maybe a couple houses spread out, little broken down houses.
Yeah, it's gonna be bad. Yeah. It's gonna be bad.
I'm not gonna put on the bush until we're gonna sit in an area. It's gonna draw too much attention. Alright, I'm just gonna chill for a minute. Let's just see what we see. It's a broken down house in there. Let's go see if it has some ammo for us. Yes, medium ammo! Yo, don't be breaking down trees all the way. The leaves and stuff so noticeable. Out in the open like this.
There's a shotgun in there. Ooh, there's a pump.
Honestly, should we kind of like make this a little home base? For a minute?
Yeah, sure, go for it. There's someone in here?
Did you just build something?
I built something. There's people, though. There's definitely people. They're running south. They're south running up the hill.
Aren't even gonna bother with it. We're gonna make people come to us.
There's more east.
Make a little crow's nest up here. Alright, good stuff. The storm's coming up. Too bad the shotguns are broke now, or like they're not broke anymore. Like where you just be spraying. Was that you just build something? Yeah. So weird.
No. Thing.
I don't know why my headset's making weird noises. I could fall into the sky. Alright, guesses on. Let's put a ping on where we think the circle's gonna end up at. Yeah, I think it's actually gonna come like over here. Kinda down in the valley. Shooting.
I really wanna
probably
go.
Going down there.
I really wanna go. I see the guy that's down.
Yeah, I know. We gotta.
We could definitely push them. We could just wait.
Yeah, we gotta play kind of passive though with the shotgun, cause I want to see where the storm takes us. So I hate being caught out in the open. We just gotta let everyone else play it out and fight.
Both of our marks are in it.
Yeah.
They just killed those guys.
I mean, unless we're gonna roll up right on them, there's no point in kind of pushing it.
I don't know, but I definitely see them.
Hell yeah.
I hate sitting in this game. I like going fast.
I know you do.
We might as well go. I don't even have a kill this game. Oh shit! I didn't even notice that they had a full-on base right there.
Yeah. I'm not trying to rush it with a shotgun out in the open.
Well, we could build up on the backside of the hill and then come up down that way.
All right. Let's just go. This is on you. This is on you. This is your plan. Oh, a little lag. Oh, what the heck? A little lag spike. Yeah, they're straight up building. They're shooting at someone, though. Scarboy dropped off.
Damn, he went way down there. I have a jump pad now.
Oh, yes, you do?
Yeah.
Heck yeah, alright, this game's over.
That guy went down far.
Alright, I got 9 bandages. Now, you wanna grab that med kit if you can? Where do you end up going at?
I have 2 launch pads.
Here, hook it up, hook a brother up. Launch pads are by far my most favorite thing in this whole game. Just because I've clutched out a few wins with them and it's so sick.
There's someone like right down by in front of that tree, south. There's a team southeast. I have no idea where that guy actually went. I just know he dropped. He dropped far down.
I'm waiting for him to just kind of flank up back the same way we came.
Yeah, there's like 2 teams fighting over southeast.
Yeah, let's let them do their thing, and we'll launch pad up. So, because I mean, we got the perfect launch pad position right here, and I'm not trying to get sniped right now. Oh my bad. We just kind of just took over their base. Oh, we're in it. Perfect. Heck yes. This is perfect launch pad scenario. plan worked. Suspect. So there's still that kind of base over there, southeast 120. Is that you building? Oh god, that scares me every time. I've asked that so many times. I'm just not used to having partners that build a lot.
I build all the time, bro.
Do you? All the time? Cause like, I've been playing with Trevor a lot. He never builds. And squads all day. That's where you played what? Launchpad or what? So confused with these noises. Let him keep fighting. You're doing your do your thing. We're trying to win a competition here. Dude, this base is so high up. Look at it on the backside. Like, stupid high up. Like, this could be our demise. I see people way down southeast on the other side of this hill though, and now he's heading south. That's perfect. Then I'm gonna go like, yeah. If you wanna set a launch pad there, and that's how we can win this. Launch pad shotgun win. That would be awesome.
People south in a little base.
Just because it's so open area is the only reason we can't.
There's definitely someone building right there.
Yeah.
165?
Yeah, 165. That's where they were earlier heading. Yep, they're moving up. Oh, it's a bush boy.
It's those two, and then that one guy, I think, that we didn't kill earlier. We could definitely just launch pad on them.
No, just wait. The launch pad situation comes when the storm's coming, and it's got to be like some fucking clutch moment. So this could be it in a second here, because that guy's literally a bush and he hasn't moved, and we could snipe him in any normal circumstance.
Yeah, but I don't think they're looking at us. So like, we might literally just be able to launch pad onto
them.
Okay,
let's do it then. Alright, go first. I'm behind you.
They know. Definitely know.
That works. Double shot it. Alright, this is the shot for you.
I got a purple one. There's a blue one. Alright, yeah, okay.
Hold up, let's find that other guy.
Hold on, let's just launch back into our house. Let's just launch back.
Okay. Hold up, I gotta get to the floor thing. Make a little platform for me.
I already did.
Alright. This is so scumbaggy.
Badass is what it is.
Let's see where he's at. He's probably underneath us, to be honest.
Ooh, that was almost bad. Definitely almost walked off the edge. Not that way.
He's definitely under us. He has to be.
Yeah,
our base is so big.
Well, either way, we can wait.
under. Hold up, let's edit this. Oh, we can't because that's yours. I'm gonna edit mine. Hold up, don't edit yours.
I literally just ended your life right there.
I know, you could. That's where I'm guessing he is. Should we just launch pad down and over, or what?
Where are you guessing he's at?
Under us somewhere, but I don't know. Let's just wait for the storm to come up again.
There's a lot of bushes.
That one fool is a bush. Let's hop over to our other launch pad, check underneath the base, and then hop back if we have to. See him?
Nah, I was just shooting out a bush to make sure.
I don't know if he's over there or not.
He has to be in a bush, bro.
I'm hopping back to our base.
Yeah, I found him. You see him?
Underneath?
He's...
Oh, he knows I'm coming. Drop down, drop down, drop down, drop down, drop down, drop down. Shotguns only challenge done, boy.
Oh, God.